This is day 5.
I'm on my way to one of the coolest and most special cities in the world. Today I will visit Venice. The only way to reach the city is by Ponte della Libertà.
I just made it to Venice with the motorcycle. It's pretty cool, isn't it?
So Venice is built on more than 100 islands and has about 400 bridges. The only transportation are boats, and you can visit the center on foot. During the season it can be extremely busy. I would recommend to go off season. Camminato per le strade col sole dei tuoi occhi. Ci vuole un attimo per dirsi.
I'm at San Marco Square. Everything is very expensive. For a beer you easily pay 8 euros to 12 euros.
Very known are the gondolas. They are propelled by a gondolier.
So I'm back from Venice. It was beautiful. I also did the gondola for the first time. And it's actually worth it. So it's about 80 euros for a boat. So if you're with more people, it's cheaper. Last time they were also renovating the Rialto Bridge. This time I could really see it. It was about 95 kilometers from here, and then I drove back, so I'm back where I slept yesterday. Did someone order watermelon? There's also a market here tonight, so no. My last hours in Bibione. Ready for day 6! I'm in a small village now called Porpeta. It's a very small village, actually not really a reason to be here, except to do some tiro al volo, and I will show you what it is. When you yell pull, this microphone can hear it, and then the clay goes. It can come from there, from underneath here, it can come from there, from there, from there. I'm not very good at it, but I like to try it from time to time. It's actually an Olympic clay shooting here, so everything is very professional. A nice room inside, a bar and everything, an airco. I was also working a little bit on the pictures that I made from Venice. They are coming soon. So I have some time to explain a few things about the motorcycle. This is a Suzuki GSXR 600. It has about 115 horsepower. It's a sports bike, so normally there's no luggage on the side or anything. I actually put some bags on it. So this is one is on my top seat, and it's in a cross attached to the motorcycle. So it's all going underneath there. Those two bags are actually underneath the saddle. It's not the original one. It doesn't get hot, so it cannot burn anything. For the GPS, I put this bag. And here, I put something for the electricity. When I decided to stay a long time abroad, I sold everything, my car. But this is the only thing I was never willing to sell. And I'm glad I never did.